Take care of these numbers. They represent several hundred dollars worth of medical care.
The first people arrived yesterday.
I live with constant pain. I mean, like, every day.
They spend the night in their cars. Some of them pitch tents.
I have lumps in my breasts. Been here a long time, but it's worth it.
35.
I understand what it's like to be penniless, homeless, and uninsured. My name's Stan Brock. I'm the founder of Remote Area Medical. We provide free care for the underserved. In the beginning, it was an airborne operation in the overseas areas. Today, I would say at least 60% of our work is here in the United States. How many people are here to see the dentist? About 85% of all of the people that come are really looking for dentistry and vision.
Good. How about the next line now?
We don't ask you whether you have insurance or whether you have a job or are you a citizen of the United States. The only requirement is that you've got to show up early. 206.